was going through population, and they did just eat everything. Slaughter the cattle, okay, they mean, just everything. It was very hard on the community when an army occupied our area, very, very tight.
So Mr. Walker, let's see, we have Lieutenant?
Lieutenant Walker, he's our medical surgeon for the day, he's gonna do an examination, we're gonna muster in two new gentlemen today, and then we're gonna have everyone take the oath of allegiance, and that'll be a group of oath of allegiance. Let's get hot out there, Mr. Walker.
What I'm gonna do is a very rudimentary physical examination, and this was pretty typical in the beginning of the war. In fact, when we have time a little bit more, I can explain to you how this later on caused a lot of problems for both armies. Pretty much, my only main concern is to make sure that he stands pretty much square. Go ahead, put your arms out like this, up over your head, back on your side. Look this way for me.
That way.
Okay. How many legs? Can you sit over there?
Two.
Thank you. Let me see. Okay, you've got all your teeth. Those are all your teeth, right? Okay, thank you very much.
Okay. Now,
if anybody has any questions, you can ask me later why I asked about his teeth. Very
important. Before we get started here, I've kind of explained it.
Here he goes. They're gonna fire.
And they're gonna send in the second set of horses, I bet. Oh, you see the guy? There was a guy biting the bullet.
He said if you didn't.
We're just pretending.
You know what he said? Don't talk about it.
What? Okay.
He said, hold on.
Aim high.
If you didn't have four opposing teeth to be able to bite the bullet,
yeah.
Then yep. you were medically disabled.
There's a lot of people. He's actually part of it.
Why
do
they do that?
Yeah, he really just wants to be.